If you haven't yet, guys, do not forget to follow me on twitch.tv/recklessfox, where I stream 4 days a week. Follow me on Twitter to keep up to date on my streaming schedule, Let's Plays, reviews, and more. Follow me on SoundCloud, and feel free to recommend me a song. It might end up on the stream one day. And don't forget to follow me on screwattack.com to read some of my recent blogs and re-uploads of my previous Let's Play videos. Thank you guys so much, and keep on wrecking things $20 or less.
Go for it!
Wow, this game truly does bring back a lot of memories.
File select.
Anyway, what's up, guys? It's your boy Reckless Fox here, and you see, yes, we are now beginning Sonic Adventure 2 Battle.
Story select.
Honestly, I never played Adventure 2 Battle. I only played Adventure 2 on Dreamcast. And I think, you know, Sonic, what, turned 25 this year? I don't remember. I think he did, yeah. Sonic just turned 25 this year, and in the spirit of Sonic turning 25, we're going to actually play a good Sonic game, that being this game. And, man, again, this game does bring back a shitload.
Sigma Alpha 2 heading due south over the city. We're en route. Everything's a go.
This is Control Tower. We have you on radar. Report cargo status of captured Hedgehog aboard. Over.
Uh-oh. Captured
That's
Hedgehog.
A 10-4. Cargo secured on board and... What?
Didn't copy.
Hedgehog
over.
Is gone. He's taken out everyone aboard. And
what's wrong?
What in the
Come
world?
In. Over.
Freeze! What do you think you're doing? Get that Hedgehog!
You trying to arrest Sonic? First of all, how did they even
talk about low-budget flights? No food or movies? I'm out of here. I like running better.
But first of all, how the hell did they even capture Sonic? That's number one. Number two, have you looked at this nigga's track record? Okay, that's actually pretty dope.
Yeah!
I would scream America right now, but I think that would... We haven't got to the America parts yet. But that was pretty dope. And this is one of my favorite levels in all of Sonic.
Attention all units. Suspect seen heading south. Block all major roads and capture the suspect.
You got that spy wing. Yeah, this part, like, when you're a kid, yeah, this part is like, there we go. Yeah, you see, I do something. Alright, here we go.
Hi, I'm Bobo Jack. I'm here to help.
Set me free. Trust me, I'll be with you from this.
Yeah, I forgot. He's basically the he's not annoying, but at the same time, he kind of is.
Press E button to do a somersault. This comes in handy when you want to break the wooden container.
Like I said, it's been a while since I played this game, so I'm probably gonna suck at some of these parts. Yeah, I forgot. Again, like, There's so much stuff that I honestly think that people forgot about this game. There are so many good things about this game. There are so many things about this game that I think people forgot about that makes it so awesome. Like, especially the crafting aspects of this game. Like, honestly, this game had everything that you would want in a Sonic, a 3D Sonic game. Oh, yes. This was my favorite part. That shot right there is my favorite part. Yeah, but I forgot this is a 3D song game, so it does. Get caught up when it comes to timing stuff. But yes, this game, for those of you guys who don't know or are living under a rock, Sonic Adventure 2 Battle 2 came out in 2000. Adventure 2 Battle came out the following year. As you can see, I suck at it. I never got the chance to play Battle because I ain't home being you.
Yes!
But I do remember how hyped this game was, especially when you were a kid, because of the fact that when you had a Dreamcast, this
just made it.
Grabbing this game, like, you, everything about, like, there was so much in this game, people, that I think many people forgot about, like, how awesome its soundtrack was, the improvement of the, of how characters looked, and how their lips were moving and stuff. Like, this game was such a huge improvement from Sonic DX, Sonic Adventure DX Director's Cut. You had the Dreamcast version. As you see right here, you had your Chows, the Chow Departure. Like, there's a lot you can do in this part alone. Like, you can actually go online and play with other people, or race other people with Chows and stuff. But enough about that, we're gonna get out of here.
This game of tag is boring. I'm out.
Oh, look at that. Look at that fancy
Finally
star.
Decided to show up, eh? Okay, bring it
Spider
on.
Spider-Trip Bigfoot reporting to headquarters. Intruder has been located.
Copy that.
Look, you got Chaos making cameos. You got Big the Cat making a cameo.
Ouch!
put the headquarters up. We've engaged the enemy and request backup.
Dude, where are you getting the backup from? There's so much I can talk about this game that I could be here for hours and hours and hours. But we got hours and hours and hours of this.
Ouch!
Hurt what? For just one hedgehog?
It took me 2 minutes to beat him.
Hey, guy. Take care.
Yes, here's my favorite part of the game.
What?
When it introduced Shadow the Hedgehog.
It all starts with this. A jewel containing the ultimate power.
That's the Chaos Emerald! Now I know what's going on! The military has mistaken me for the likes of you! So, where do you think you're going with that emerald? Say something, you fake hedgehog!
Chaos control!
Oh god, the dialogue is so bad in this game. But I will say this. This was like, at this moment, you realize it was about to go down.
Wow, he's fast! Hey, it's not his speed. He must be using the Chaos Emerald to warp.
Shadow, I'm the world's ultimate life form. There's no time for games. Farewell.
Good. Shadow, what is
that? Stay where you are. Keep your hands up.
Not again.
You see, if that was Shadow, he probably would have been shot on sight because he's black.
Just let it go. You just don't know when to give up, do you?
What are you talking about? That emerald's mine. Got that? The Master Emerald contains special powers that neutralize the energy of the Chaos Emerald. That makes it very powerful.
What the?
What?
And while you were talking...
Look who's calling who a thief. I came here following the signal from the Emerald. If I'm not mistaken, this is the Master Emerald, is it not? Dr. Eggman.
So that's Dr. Eggman.
Well, I guess I can use something. I'll just take it with me. Farewell.
Not if I can help it.
What was that all about? And look what you did to my emerald!
I did that to prevent the Master Emerald from being stolen, you idiot. If it's in pieces, I can restore it. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Doesn't matter. I'll look into it once I get back to the base.
Here's the thing. You didn't recognize Dr. Eggman?
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems are mine to keep.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Batgirl.
wrong. Combo.
This is not bad. I've been waiting for a while.
Find the 3 pieces of the Master Emerald and somewhere around here.
Use the Help!
You should already know who Dr. Eggman is. It's the same one who continuously makes you look at him.
One more left.
Of course you did. You have to be a damn fool.
Yeah, I feel good.
I will say this, I do like Knuckles' new song. His new theme song in this game.
There's no mistake about it. This must be the island. It's a secret military base that is reinforced. Super strong. It's called Prison Island. I heard the news about it on satellite TV.
Who the hell are you talking to, Tails?
I still can't believe that Sonic would destroy the military building or rob the bank. Wait for me, okay, Sonic? I'm on my way.
Who the hell are you talking to, Tails?
What? Hey, look, it's Amy. And Eggman, too. What's Amy doing here? Doesn't matter. I have to help Amy because she's in danger.
Who the fuck you think you talking to?
What the hell are you talking about? Who are you talking to?
Who the fuck you think you talking to?
Tornado transformation!
Damn. Tails about to go to work.
You
go.
You are awesome. You couldn't beat me. You won't escape me this time!
Guard
down!
Wow. It took me almost 30 seconds to beat this dude. Seriously? Wow, I did not think this game was that easy.
This time I'll let you go, but the next time we meet, you won't be so lucky.
Wow, Tails, you did it! But what are you doing here on this island?
I'm the one who should be asking that question. Don't you know it's dangerous here?
I know, but I'm here to save my hero, Sonic!
Again?
Hurry.
I know Eggman's up to no good again.
Okay, you stay here and I'll be right back.
Don't leave without me. I want to help Sonic too.
No, you're just going to get in the way and make things worse. I think it's best if you leave the real world.
Hold the button down to walk off. You'll be
open.
Oh crap, my phone. My stupid ass phone. Sorry about that, guys. Hold up. Bouncing around that robot. This is gonna be a long series.
That was easy.
This is gonna be a long series. I can tell you that already. Ugh, God. But it's alright. It's Sonic Adventure 2, so I honestly don't mind at all. But there will be a lot less of me talking.
Amy,
in this game, though.
Keep your voice down.
Say that right now.
Have no fear. Amy Rose is here.
How'd you get here?
Again, why did you put restraint
well,
on her?
Well, if you gotta know, I caught a ride with Tails. Are
no,
you,
you
sure
didn't.
You don't need my help? It looks like you could use it.
The reason I'm in here is because of that fake hedgehog.
You mean that black hedgehog?
Did you see it? Where is it now?
If I tell ya, will you marry me?
No way!
I thought I had you this time.
Again, Sonic, the fact that you have not put a restraining order on
that
her yet.
That black hedgehog came here with Dr.
is
Eggman.
Ridiculous.
So, Eggman's behind this, huh?
What's all that writing on the wall anyway? Did you write that? Wait for me, Sonic! He's such a brat sometimes.
No, he just wants to get away from you. You're fucking crazy. Oh, crap. Alright, let's finish this off. Oh yeah, I would say, at one point, don't we get new powers? Yes, I do. There we go. So I'm like, wait, I don't get like new shit. Oops. Okay, that was my fault on that. Oh, damn.
try using the light dash to collect all the rings suspended in the air.
Oh, there we go. Wait, what? Talk to him. Oh, guys.
Barely made it.
Wait, how was that rank E? That was so... Oh, I don't know why I died twice. Had I not died twice, I think I would have done a lot better.
Phew. So far, so good. Hey, that's...
That blue hedgehog again of all places.
Uh-oh.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing
phony.
Yourself to me? Huh. You're not even good enough to be
I'll
my
I'll make you
friend.
Eat those words!
There's no time to
yes,
play
my
games.
First encounter with
you won't even get the chance.
Alright. Let's fight. Not!